How to make your mobile website navigation thumb friendly.
Did you know there's an optimal area to place important elements in your website according to thumb movement? We can use this thumb zone mapping to improve user experience. Here are some practical tips to achieve it with Elementor. Tip 1. Large buttons and sections. Want to make sure your users don't miss the CTA? Make it obvious and reachable to their thumb and eyes. Change button's layout to justified on mobile, and if needed, add more room by adjusting the button padding. Tip 2. Bottom menu. Provide easy access for visitors for a great user experience. This is easily done by adding a section to your footer and making it element sticky to the bottom of the screen. Then hide the section on desktop and tablet. Tip 3. Full screen overlay menu. For a menu with a long list of items, use a full screen overlay menu. Create this using a full screen pop-up and design it to your liking. This ensures that clickable elements are placed within the thumb zone.
Like and subscribe for more Elementor tips and tricks.